Europe political map already you see in the textbook, the important countries and some important places. This is outline map, just you observed also, this also, okay? Now, each and every country of this, now first country, Netherlands. Okay, you have to remember, okay, where that flight is moving, that country name you have to remember. Belgium, Luxembourg, France, Spain, Portugal, UK, this is United Kingdom, UK. This is Ireland. The coming one is Iceland. Iceland, Ireland, different. Okay. This is Iceland. Before one is Ireland. Norway. Denmark. Bottom to Norway, islands are Denmark. Now Sweden, Finland, Russia, Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania, Belarus, Poland, Czech Republic, Austria, Liechtenstein, Switzerland, Italy, Slovenia, Croatia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Montenegro, Albania, Greece, Macedonia, Serbia, Hungary, Slovakia, Ukraine, Moldova, Romania, Bulgaria, Turkey, bottom of Black Sea, this country, Turkey, Cyprus, Malta, Vatican City, it is in the middle of Italy, San Marino, Monaco, Andorra. Okay, these are the important places and some of the important countries what they gave in that Europe map. Okay, now next we are going to read about the remaining part of the lesson, some important topics what they gave as side headings. Climate. Europe has a cooler climate than ours. Actually, India have a warm country. Most of its countries experience a snowfall in winter. Their summers too are not as warm as ours. Okay, what is the difference we observed from India to Europe? Europe climate is a cool climate. Why? It is about to tropic of Cancer. Our India nearer to equator. Okay, above, just above equator. So we have warm climate. They have cold climate. Here distance from the equator, Europe how much distance it have, India how much. The regions near the equator remain warm all round the year. As we move northwards of the, or southwards away from the equator, it gets cooler and cooler. Indeed, the polar regions are covered with ice all round the year. If we take the total globe, the middle where Europe, sorry, where equator is there, there more temperatures are there. If we go to north side, temperature decrease. In the same manner, south side, temperatures decrease. Why is the climate of Europe so different from ours? Discuss. What is the difference for our climate and Europe climate? What is the main reason? We are nearer to equator. They are far away from the equator. That is the main reason. Yes, some other questions, inbox questions. You have to check your globe or atlas to learn about the difference from the equator. Is Europe further than India from the equator? Yes, it is very far away from the equator compared to India. Next, Norway and Italy.